This is Owen at Video Spot, and a good friend of mine, Nicole D'Alonzo. You can find her comment thread with "My hair looks natural back," so you need to go to your creator studio. And the creator studio will take you to your video manager, where you can set up the live event. And you know, if you've done this before, then you know you're already pretty familiar with this. We're going to schedule the new event. And we're going to call it, you know, live stream your HOA to your website. And then you might want to put in your tags and things like this over here. You know, you can do this in the end too, but I like to do it up front and just kind of get it going. I'm going to go ahead and go public. I'll go how to live stream from Google. Thank you for putting up with this. I'm doing this for my own personal selfish desires. How to live stream from Google Hangout right from your website. Notice I spelled live stream as two words because live stream as one word is a brand. It's a company called Live Stream that I love. I work with them all the time, but I want to separate the you know, the difference there. So I'm going to go ahead and click go live now. And this is going to take me live. So it might get a little choppy here because I've got the screencast going and now I've got HOA going. So you can see that the live stream is up and it's active. Looks like I'm still off air. So I'm just going to go ahead and keep setting it up. Now, what I'm going to do from here is actually go into the channel, the page on YouTube where the video actually lives. And you do that just by clicking the title. And obviously, you can see we're running a little slow here because I've got so much running right now. Video stuff really takes a lot of memory on your computer. So you really need to be kind of conscious and aware of that. So I'm going to go ahead and click the share button. And if you've ever embedded a video onto your website before, this part will be pretty much a review of things that you may or may not have done before. So I'm going to click share. I'm going to click embed. I'm actually going to go with custom size. I want it to look a little bit bigger. See, look at that. Battery is running low. I'm going to run and get a battery charger. Okay, so I'm back. Sorry about that. And now what I'm going to do.
How to embed a YouTube video. Easy. Video. Click on here. Now here.